conversation at hands. I've been to the motherfucking mountaintop. Heard motherfuckers talk, seen them drop. If I ain't got a weapon, I'ma pick up a rock. And when I bust your ass, I'm gonna continue to rock. Get your ass on the wall with your two left feet. It's real easy, just follow the beat.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome your first fighter into the ring? From Moldova, Valerii Strungari!
All right, ladies and gentlemen, take a look at the tail of the tape here for our next contest at 64.5 kilos. And, well, one number that quite jumps out at me is the age differential between these two. This young man, Valerii Strungari of Moldova, 19 years old, still wet behind the ears. And his opponent, 28, 9 years older than him, but you never know. Paper, statistics, everything like that matter, but it is not the only thing to take into consideration during a fight. Certainly, he's a lot less experienced, too. He's younger, a lot younger, a lot less experienced, but young guys like this are just hungry. They don't have that grizzled veteran kind of a mindset. They just want to go in there and just throw everything out the window and beat the living tar out of their opponent. And his opponent making his way to the GFC ring right now, Ionel Balan, 28 years old. That is 9 years older than his opponent. And, he's got 12 total fights. The man in the ring, only one. And, of course, I'm talking about professional experience. And he's taller. So literally has every statistic possible in his favor.
No elbows, I want a clean fight. Listen all the time to my comments, shake hands. Judge, time, fight.
All right, the bell, and there we go. Remember, this is our second and final fight of the new heroes portion of the card here tonight at Golden Fighter Championship 7, and then we will kick off the Netherlands versus Romania portion of the event. One of those shots, I think that maybe Valerii Strungari a little bit overzealous here. I told you these youngsters are so fired up to get inside the ring, and they're so hungry, and look at this now. Strungari really going after him here. Oh, but Balan not just going to stand there and take it. Everything that's being thrown at him, he's coming right back. Whoa, look at these two really trading shots now. And Strungari is quick. Oh my goodness, is he quick. He is just like grease lightning. Oh, but he caught a right hand right down the middle that time. These two going to war. Look at the way they're exchanging shots. Is there any way that these two can go at it like this for three full rounds if we need them? I don't know. that's got to be a factor too. In fights like this, it's maybe the biggest factor. You know, these featherweights, or as they're calling it here, the light welterweight division, these lighter weight guys can really go like this, but these two are packing a powerful punch as well. We're not just talking about moving around, expending energy. What an uppercut. Oh my. Oh. Every shot. He is feeling it now. Oh, no, no, spinning back fist this time, right on the money. He's trapped in the corner now. Works his way out. Oh, my Lord. What a war this is. Uppercut from the left side. It looks like there's an alien trying to escape from above the eye of Strungari. Good God, is he teeing off now? Strugati's got to move! 10-second hammer. Good God, what a round! Oh my goodness, look at the left eye. There is literally, it looks like a golf ball has been inserted just in the left eyebrow area of Valerii Strungari. They're gonna have to have that sucker taken care of. They've only got a minute between rounds to do something about that. They gotta smooth that thing out. That could be a problem later on. If that eye swells shut, or if that thing grows anymore, it's going to start to impede his vision. And that won't be good, because it's the right hand is the power hand of Balan, and that's going to be the one that's going to be doing the damage here. Oh, no, that thing is really... That's disgusting, quite honestly. That's foul. That's repulsive. He's going right after it, too, that right hand. A little slip there. Certainly this fight, not going to slow down. And let me tell you, folks, it is hard. It's taxing to fight like this. It's over 30 degrees here in Romania, and it's 8:30 p.m. Romanian time, you know? And the sun has not gone down yet, and it is just stinking hot in this building. On top of that, they got those hot TV lights shining down on him. And the only thing that's really going to save you at this point is adrenaline. Look at that eye. Like I said, it's swelling shut. And he just blasted him again with the right hand right in that injury. Well, I'll tell you what. Strungari is putting up a hell of a fight. But this thing may not make it out of the round. Oh, and he's stumbling and bumbling all over the ring here. Not only can he not see out of that eye, no, he's calling it off, and that I don't disagree with that. He was stumbling. The eye is the size of about three or four eyes right now. And that, oh my goodness, that does not look good for Strungari at all. I can see the ringside, you know, paramedics, the ringside doctors scrambling here, trying to get something that they can use to try to, oh goodness. He looks like that guy from the Goonies. You know who I'm talking about? His name doesn't come to me, right? But you know who I'm talking about. Oh my goodness. Well, let's take another look here. He missed him that time, but look at the Strungari stumbling there, and then he took another couple of shots to the eye, and the referee had no choice but to stop it. Well, ladies and gentlemen, in just a moment, we're going to throw it up to ringside here, and Ricky Wright. Ionel Balan victorious here, and our second and final new heroes fight of the evening. Man, both of these new heroes fights really delivered big time here at Golden Fighter Championship. And ladies and gentlemen, the best is still yet to come. The main card on the way in just a moment here at Golden Fighter Championship 7 as we kick off the Netherlands versus Romania revenge portion of the card. Don't you dare go anywhere. We'll be right back.